I joined your army and wore your uniform to gain peace for my people. But that same army I fought for destroyed my family. For you, they were just victims of the conflict. For me, they were the source of life itself.
I'm on your side.
This is God's house.
I am one of God's children.
Get off my land then, or I'll shoot you down.
He says it's his land.
I dragged him out of the river, and his grateful father turned out to be an earl.
Just like the Colonel Neta?
Yes, quite. Well, no, not actually. He was nothing like him. He's quite a decent chap.
I must say, Mr. Scott, I deplore your maverick approach.
Sir?
We did not take this country in order to abandon it to the rule of the mob. Law and order, Mr. Scott. That is the issue.
Morning, Colonel.
How can we tell you're not one of them?
You can't.
Next time we meet, things will be different.
I will adjust my sights.
Get the men ready.
When a man's world is shattered, nothing is as sacred as revenge.